there's very little time that we're not in one type of organisation or another. So it is important for our physical, emotional and mental health that they are human-centred, pro-social environments. Already here and around the world, the skill of mindfulness, the competency of empathy and the motivation of compassion have already found their way into organisations. For example, in mindfulness, we know that every student doing a health-related degree at Monash University is required to do an 8-week mindfulness course on the basis that medical errors are a major cause of death. Dr. Craig Hassett, who heads up this program, was well ahead of the curve on that initiative. I think he's been doing it for over 20 years. Empathy, Australia 21 recently completed a research project which tested an empathy process as a policy resource in the welfare sector on the basis that empathy allows for a more nuanced look at the human experience by suspending the default mode of our thinking. Things like, you know, all those on the dolls should just get off their backsides and get a job. So, you know, sort of suspending that type of thinking allows for an improved co-design of new approaches to policy development. And in compassion, Jeff Weiner, CEO of LinkedIn, has recently published an essay, Managing Compassionately, saying that of all the management principles I have adopted, the one I aspire to live by more than any other is the principle of managing compassionately, and does that on the basis that compassion in organisations creates the psychological safety that enhances learning and creativity. Therefore, what we are seeking to do in this network is to collect information on projects and research activities happening right across Australia, to not only report on them, but to inspire others who are wanting to make their workplaces and the impact of the decisions taken within those workplaces more human-centred. So what is the network? The network is a space at a national level to collect and share information on activities occurring in mindfulness, empathy and compassion at a systems level. We know that it's that all those have been applied in individual development, but in personal development, but to do it within a systems level is something that's new. It's made up of practitioners and researchers working to apply these skills and motivations within Australian organisations, and it's also acting as a showcase of Australian innovations in these areas to the world. So what we're hoping with your support is to achieve the development and sharing of what is happening in Australia in the application of these things, to foster effective partnerships and proactively identify new projects and collaborations, to undertake research that supports and evaluates what's happening, and to act as a one-stop shop for linking to international organisations with similar interests.